So we might have a bit of a problem. So I was deleting pictures from a video I made for my second channel, and well, I deleted all of them, and I have my intro in my gallery and deleted it. So now I don't have an intro, meaning I'm gonna need to make another one. But no biggie, it's not that hard. It's just gonna look different and have different music. I'll make a new one today, so there's no worries, I hope.